Okay, here's a short video on how to change a wax guard on a Widex hearing aid. First thing you're going to want to do is remove the cap that's on the end. We're going to go ahead and do that now. Once it's removed, the wax guard is that little white thing that's located beneath the dome. You want to grab a package of new wax traps. You can see the little Widex label there. This opens up like you would open up a coin purse, so the flaps open away from each other. If I could get it open, there we go. So these are a stick model, so you want to remove a stick here. And if you notice on this end, this is where the replacement filter is. And on that end there, this is where the spear tip, I like to call it, that's used to remove the old wax guard. What you want to do is you want to plug the two of these together, the removal portion, into the end of the speaker there. Should snap in. You can see that come together. And I'm firmly gripping both and pull straight out. Then we're going to flip this way. You have the new one in there. Then you want to put this in here, push in. Then you want to, while you're pushing in, you want to wiggle. So you can see sometimes it doesn't come out. So try twisting. Like this. Just keep twisting back and forth. You can see sometimes it doesn't go in right away. There we go. So now, what I would advise you to do is take your fingernail and just push down at the end. Once the wax trap has been changed, then you can put the cap back on. Even if the wax trap doesn't look like it's clogged, as I always say, when in doubt, change it out. And then you simply put the cap back on. And then you're good to go. You've now changed a Widex wax trap.